You're not gonna believe what I just saw.
This should be good.
So, Bane's crew? Some of them are... I don't even know how to describe... They're huge!
Well, he did bring...
Go ahead.
So the fire's almost out, but it looks like we've got a body here. Cause of death currently unknown. Gonna need a forensics team to take a look.
Copy that. We'll get someone to you. Keep the site secured until they arrive.
Hey, someone took out the Ellsworth building.
It wasn't someone. It was the Joker. He's got bombs all over the city. That was just a taste.
Well, do we know where? I mean, what if my apartment building's a target?
I don't have a good answer. I don't have a good answer for you. GCPD is supposed to have the bomb squad on it.
GCPD's been screwed up all night. You think I'm gonna trust them to get this done?
I don't see a lot of other options right now.
How can you be so calm?
Because I know I ain't got no control over the situation, so I can either panic or focus on making us some cash. Maybe you should do the same. Still ain't got my girl a gift yet. I ought to rob a jewelry store later.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
I got a plan to make us rich. We just need to find a way into Gotham Royal.
Now, why would we want to go there after every...
This is our chance!
Move in and take his head!
We are warriors!
Strength.
down, get paid, and then buy a ticket to somewhere boring. A jewelry store later. What's wrong with a good pair of pants? Son of a bitch.
Maybe we should think about skipping town. The assassins were bad enough, but now someone's out there blowing up buildings?
It was one building, and it was under construction. No one even got hurt. For all we know, it's an insurance scam.
Nah, man. They're saying it was the Joker, and they're saying he's gonna take out more.
While everyone's out there freaking out, let you and I try and make
the bats showed up!
Let's get in on it!
How about I take this area? got eyes on the Batman!
Saves me the trouble of having to hunt you down.
You just don't know when to quit, Sionis.
Guess we've got that in common.
One way or another, I'm taking you in. Now we can do this the easy way,
or... Yeah, or the hard way. But I think you know my choice.
Then we've got that in common, too.
Oh, come on! Just die already! Which means I've got the advantage. You really should mind your own business, Bat.
A simple feat.
You really want to spend the night screwing with me in here?
Alfred, let GCPD know Roman Sionis has been apprehended. They can pick him up at the church.
Straight away, sir.
You know what's so great about you, Batman? Even when I lose, I win. So go ahead, call the cops. They'll lock me up, sure. But my lawyer will have me out on bail before the sun's up. And you know what I'm gonna do when I get out? I'm gonna dedicate every waking minute to tracking you down and taking you out. And the best part is, there's not a damn thing you can do about it. Because that justice system you love so much, it's a scam. And you, well, you're the mark. Because you keep tossing us in, and we keep bouncing right back out.
Fire damage is going to make evidence collection difficult. I should start by identifying the victim. Dental records indicate his name is Alex Kane. He's a small-time arms dealer that frequently works with the Penguin. Cause of death was a gunshot wound to the heart. The fire must have been set in an attempt to cover the killer's tracks. DNA evidence indicates the killer fired from close range. This suggests the two men knew each other. Maybe it was a deal that went bad. Interesting. The fire was actually started by the victim. Chemical residue points to an incendiary grenade. Guess an arms dealer always comes prepared. The spread pattern means the killer would have been trapped here, though. But there's no second body. He must have found a way out. The killer made his way up the wall in an attempt to avoid being overcome. I should follow his route and see where it takes me. That ladder. I should review the crime scene to see how he made his escape. These prints belong to King Lu, one of Penguin's top hitmen. Chances are I'll find him at the docks. I wonder what Kane did to deserve this.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Gonna take this anymore!
You gotta
It's on! You wanna die?
This is Delta 2-7 requesting backup. Officers taking fire.
They ain't gonna make it in time.
We can make a new deal.
That's the freak!
When he dropped?
I'm the one that did it.
What?
Don't give me that look. Guy was getting lazy and you know it. It's bad for business, but good for us. Someone's going to take his place.
I don't know.
You can think about it. Don't take too long. I got a line of guys that would kill for this gig.
See what
what I'm...
Answers. Did Penguin order you to kill Alex Kane?
I don't think so. If anything, Cobblepot's gonna have me killed for doing it.
Then why?
I was sick of playing heavy. I figured if Kane, you know, disappeared, I might be able to move up in the world.
You're not moving anywhere now. Alfred, let the GCPD know where they can find Kane's killer. You can forward them all the evidence, too.
It's already done, sir.
You figured it out. I'm impressed. Annoyed, too. But your achievement signals a level of intellect rarely seen in Gotham. It seems you're quite the riddle. Now, don't get too comfortable. You see, I learned something else tonight. The nastiest, dirtiest little secret you can imagine. It puts the rest of my collection to shame. But I'm going to wait to release it, if only because it means I get to watch you squirm as you wonder what on earth it is. I'll be in touch soon.
Looks like he's no longer an imminent threat. I can close this case. For now, at least.
this stuff!
I can enter the GCPD through the sewers. I should go back to where I exited last time.
Guy, moving to engage.
Thank you.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes.
Thank you.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.